just, God, you can't. Wake up, everybody. Feel the sin. Just let it sink in. Just let it go. Hey, is there a spot for a trombone player in the Chanty Williams band?
There for sure is. We could do some horn section.
Yeah.
Bring in the horns.
We'd be like
dancing girls.
On the trombone tonight, how about it for our friend Justin Rumford? Bump, 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 bump.
We gotta make that happen.
I still got
the trombone. Wyatt, our lead guitar player, went to college for saxophone.
Who goes to college for saxophone?
Wyatt.
Great saxophone player.
We could have a horn section.
Talented musicians.
Wyatt.
My bad.
Hambone. We could have a whole horn
section. I seen a rodeo clown knock a guy out with a saxophone in Vernal, Utah one year.
True story. Liesl Harris.
Maybe that's
this guy came out of the stands. He was doing an act, and they had we've talked about this before, but
everybody, you got to look it up. YouTube at Liesl Harris beat up band. And not just a little bit, either. I mean, he really let him.
Yeah, and this was 20 years ago, so Liesl was like 98, I think. So, yeah, he like knocks over his son who was in this robot suit, and the guy takes off, and Liesl chucks the saxophone that he had during the act, and misses him. No, he missed him. And the guy's up on the fence, and then a bullfighter, and somebody comment here on our lives who it is, but the bullfighter caught the guy on the fence. Liesl goes over, pulls the guy back in, and beat the crap out of this guy.
Awesome.
And then the cops come over, and they have the guy's hands behind his back. Liesl gets up and knees the guy in the face.
So let's just say once we get the horn section going with the band this year, if you try to get up on stage, we will hit you with it.
Y'all.
I want to try and sing my song.
Tell DJ to send me a party invite. Why'd you leave the party?
Honey, come here.
Captain GJ. Actually, he's not a captain. He's a... Oh, yeah, I guess he is a captain. That's funny.
Thank you.
I'm gonna wait before I start that. You guys have mics?
I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
It seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain. Have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising, but...
Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk. He sent word via an intermediary.
Mr. Jones.
Even that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. LeClerc protected during the meeting at Blackwater.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I never imagined they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go? Today may go any number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts, all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon, the other keep guard.
Thank you. All of you. This means... Well, it means something. I don't know exactly what yet, but...
I don't think any of us think Mr. Lansing has become a saint, madam, but... perhaps we should hear him out.
Perhaps.
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
What the fuck? Sorry, guys.
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go. Hey, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Lentz.
You too. Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a long
time. No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Now, Jessica, I'll miss Phil every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible. But you seem... My dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. Cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Our life can be terrible. Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
Sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
You lie, sir.
Who signed? Last year. The document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money, $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Well, men have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine!
Well, it gave me the wrong gun, damn it. Hey, I'm going with Harley. Y'all go with Miss McClurk. I was talking to these people. Hold on. Okay, well, I'm kind of in the middle of an on-call story mission right now. Son of a bitch. Y'all.
What is?
Well, these people. We're doing this on story mission. They're fucking morons.
Guys, what's up?
Hey, Mr. Jake. How's your day been, Jake?
It's been pretty good. Trying to get Twitch working, but Twitch is messing up.
Yeah. Well, I'm not paying for Twitch Prime. Fuck that shit. I'm not paying for Prime. I don't. Yeah. Yeah. Come on.
I get Twitch free with my phone subscriber.
Yeah. Fuck paying Prime. Hey. Yep. I'm doing my on-call story daily. I was bored.
I wonder if that's why it always says preparing.
Huh? When I want your advice, I shall ask for it. Well, guess what? You got it. Whether you ask for it or not.
You know what? Let me try broadcasting on YouTube.
Ooh, you're gonna be a YouTuber too?
This is a good spot. Pull up. Take it from here.
Sit this one says.
There's documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
Yeah. I don't need to see them.
You let me get online or on air pretty quick. Twitch isn't letting me on at all.
And also we have to decide how we're gonna clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. That's a problem for another day. Because right now, their little plot is over. And my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends. I owe you more than words can say. Thank you. And should our paths cross again, and well, I'm sure they may.
Well, and it also, I guess they have a deal with when you have Twitch Prime, you get certain things. But I'm not paying for no fucking Twitch Prime for shit.
Deserve so much better than this, but this is what he got.
Oh, shut up and this everyone skip.
Drive on, Mr. Paul.
Oh.
Well, the animals are doing all right.
So we have Hunter.
Does anyone have any issues with the daily challenges?
Haven't done any yet.
Yeah, I haven't done that one yet. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. Let's see what I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what do we not have? Be right back. BRB. DOG.
My camp is at 45. You and Greg and all in the same session?
Too easy. Look it up, it's like fourth level.
That's from one of those where you feel kind of dirty that you did that. Trying to do it stealthily, or you don't care? Apparently, they're not letting you just steal it.
Well, I got it up in my arms, and then they finally realized it. I stood up when it was in my arms. That was funny.
I actually got a...
I need to put something.
Got a collectible.
This way.
Deb, I'm going to ruin your life. You're going to hate me.
Probably.
Which part? Ruin your life or hate me? Or both?
Both.
Okay. Well, at least I'm good at something. At least I'm good at something.
You can see where I came up at.
Alright. Jake?
Yo.
Okay. So, you know how we were talking about adding ranks last night?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So, let me see how my lobby is real quick. Okay, so right now, currently, we have Alpha. Hold on, I'm just going to write this out. So, I see a red dot. I don't know why that scares me. No, hey, I got a resupply beside me. A level 10. A level 10, babe. A level 10. Fuck that. Well, he's gonna have something else here.
I'm on my way.
Okay, come on.
God dang right. Don't spook him, Larry.
Hurry and join the wolf pack. Well, I need to start shooting him because I'm not sure exactly where he's going to.
Alright, yeah, shoot him.
Hurry.
Oh, if he's level 10, that'd be easy.
It's now, part of the game. Welcome to my world. Hurry, Jake, join so I can shoot this dude. God damn it.
Where were you at?
Got him. I saw a shot my horse.
I'm fighting with a bridge trying to get on the damn thing, and my stupid horse keeps jumping over the rails.
Come on, let me get my gun out. Bullshit. Defective. How can a level 10 shoot me in one shot and kill me?
Headshot.
Well, hurry, Jake. Cool. Behind us, Jake. Behind us. Take him. Take him and I'll take the wagon. God, this guy's life is gonna be ruined. It's only a small wagon, but... like a story mission, go to your, hit your left button and go down to story on call and... Did he quit, Jake?
No. Did you damage his horse?
No. I hate the way they fucking do the spawn on these things. Like, they spawn, like, right beside you after you kill them. He probably thought, oh, fuck, my kids are gone. I might as well kiss them goodbye. No, it's a delivery. Nope. My goods now, sucker. I kind of almost feel... Nope. It's part of the game. Right, Jake?
You are correct on that one.
It's part of the game. I mean, It's not griefing, it's part of the game. Yeah.
Still in their wagon.
Man, I bet this. I bet you this dude's pissed. Probably different. Holy shit.
No, I need that wagon. Some treasures. Hey, look who it is. It's got some treasures in the back of it.
Oh, nice.
I take that as a yes.
Anyway, back to what we were talking about, since this dude just pretty much said fuck it and left us alone after he saw there was two of us.
He probably has a shitty horse and can't keep up.
Yeah. Probably crying. That's what she said. Damn, where are we going to? Kalamazoo, Jake?
I don't know. They should give us like... Oh! What if he had a buddy that is sitting in camp and there's only two of them?
I wasn't.
I'm gonna send him a message afterwards.
Oh, why?
Yep, no hard feelings. It's part of the game. If you got a mic, you can come join us, and we'll next time you have a mission like this, it'll be protected, and this won't happen to you. It's that's how Coke gained Ty.
Oh gosh. Yeah, I haven't been on. I was sneaky. I've been doing nothing but running around the last 3 weeks. I need to sleep. Mm-hmm. How you feeling, Jackie?
Damn. What is the challenge?
Oh, yeah.
I'm hearing gunshots behind us. Like it's an ambush, but we're not even close to the destination yet.
Yeah.
See how much we get from this, Craig.
We sold somebody's good. What the fuck? What the fuck, Jake? It's not letting me.
It says it's delivered.
Yeah, but it's not. Do we need to walk away from it, maybe?
Unless he left the lobby.
We still should have got the money for it. Yeah. What level was that? Ransom?
I'm not sure. Yeah, he must have left because I'm not seeing a rank 10 in here.
But shouldn't we still get the money because we jacked it?
I don't know.